Get back down there before your iPad gets all wet. Hurry up.